Finest girl I ever met in my whole life. Wanna take her home, make her my wife. Knew she was a freak when she started talking. She said, fuck me like we fucked Bin Laden. Ooh, whoa, that girl was a freak. She said she wanted me to fuck her harder than the military. Fuck Bin Laden.
Freaky kind of girl, kept up on current events from all around the world. More specifically, one event. The time Osama Bin Laden got shot in the head. She said, do me like that. But I couldn't track the metaphor. But I couldn't track the metaphor. But I couldn't track the metaphor. That said, I can see you horny like a stegosaur. That said again, your request is so irregular. She put on a beard, I started looking at the exit door. Then a turban, then a tunic. She said, invade my cave with your special unit. I said he wasn't in a cave, but there was no stopping. She demanded that I fuck her like we
fuck Bin Laden. Fuck Bin Laden. Fuck Bin Laden. She wanted to fuck me harder than the US government. Fuck Bin Laden.
Fugitive.
That ass.
And my justice will be punitive.
I'ma smash.
Night vision, they could see us through my GoPro. She tried to negotiate, I say that's a no-no. Now I'm creeping in her bedroom like
go-go.
She tells me to
go-go.
Then looks down and says I gotta
terrorize that pussy. Gotta terrorize that pussy.
So I did it. Improvise some crazy shit. SEAL Team 69, sex acute in the hit. She said, you finished me off, now throw my body in the ocean. I yelled Geronimo, then took some pictures for posting. The president called, he said, congratulations, Connor. I said, Mr. President, to what do I owe this honor? He said, come give me the deets in the White House garden. I got to know how you fucked her like we
fuck Bin Laden. Fuck Bin Laden. Fuck Bin Laden.
I still can't say that I see the appeal, but she wanted me to fuck her like we
fuck Bin Laden.
Oh. Been lying.